this morning around 4 a.m. With the moon shining bright as headlights on the interstate. I pulled the covers over my head and tried to catch some sleep. But thoughts of us kept keeping me awake.